I'm not wearing my gloves, which would be ideal considering the weather. I want to get these miles in. I need to just make it happen. I'm thinking I'm probably going to have to... Well, I'm either going to have to start doing 2-a-days or getting up early. Because the miles... I mean, the fact that I'm not going to have next weekend to ride is really... really makes it difficult. At all. What the fuck? They're like, the GPS is down because of the storm. Here we go, finally caught in. Caught up. Not sure what. I had to turn off the GPS and turn it back on, or I'm not sure if that did it or if something else did it, but it's working. So that sucks. That cost me some miles for sure. I hadn't wanted to like fool with the music, but I might need it to keep me from going insane. Thank you. I definitely need the miles. The Bluetooth died on me.
The Bluetooth device is ready to pair. Connected successfully.
Maybe it didn't die. Maybe I never turned it on. I was trying to save time.
By fate, a vision dims. All that remains are memories. Their world crumbled. The cities exploded. A whirlwind of looting. A firestorm of fear.
Yeah, that's fine. some albino squirrel. I guess around here that would make sense in the snow. But most of them are not albino.
Well,
I guess you would, it would be like a snow squirrel, but that one had red eyes, so I think it was albino. I don't even know what that word means, albino. I mean, it's like white, but... probably comes from something. That's funny. Something north of 6.5. 6.8, I guess. So 2.3 rather.